connected with me because that's the work that I do, working with women to build their confidence and self-esteem. I thought the film was fantastic. I wanted to buy it today to use it in the groups that I run.
Nice to meet you as well.
Yeah, great.
I'm never, like, can even begin to understand what I'm a part of because of how powerful and how needed it is. Like, I'm still emotional because it's just like being a part of like something that, and
it's revolutionary.
It is, and you share it with so many different people, and like you're not alone. It's just like understanding that, like, I'm not alone, and then somebody will somehow explain or even articulate how you feel. You're like, oh my gosh, exactly that. That's exactly how I feel. Like, I never could put it into words, and it's just like sharing it is so huge for me. And like seeing everyone, it's a big deal. I'm very humbled.
But through the film, through the Q&A, through hearing everybody's experiences, it's really like everybody has that type of insecurity and that longing to be just comfortable in themselves and have that self-love, and it's really like pushed me to, you know, try and actively seek that self-love in myself as well. This is something that would be so important for women, for Black women, for everyone to just really experience and know that they're not alone in their feelings at all. We're all feeling it.
Powerful, inspiring, and educational. So what have you taken out of this documentary?
I think the first thing I've taken away from it is that we're all different but all the same. So our journeys are different, but we're kind of all united by that same thing, which is, you know, the journey towards self-love.
Definitely.
So what causes it might be different for someone, your conclusion of it might be different, the way that you're healed might be different, but ultimately we all have something that we're dealing with and we're navigating in order to kind of make ourselves better. So yeah, that's probably the biggest lesson. It's just kind of made me feel really nice and united. Yeah.
Thanks for making me cry as well.
Oh, girl,
thanks for, you know.
Your piece was very, very impactful, if that's the word, impactful.
Thank you.
No, but it was powerful, and the fact that you were powerful but you were still vulnerable was a beautiful thing to see. So how did you feel putting yourself out there for people to have an opinion on? Was it hard?
I've done a lot, like my key focus, or one of my many focuses, is vulnerability.
Okay.
And really leaning deeply into trusting that it's safe to be vulnerable.
Mm-hmm.